Hello researchers, how are you? I hope you are fine and doing well. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to install QuickCart on CentOS 7. Now before we dive in the installation part of QuickCart on CentOS 7, let us first of all understand what is meant by QuickCart and some of its features and other details. QuickCart, a free script online store based on license Creative Commons Attribution 2.5, which was designed to support small and medium-sized stores. It was written in the popular language PHP, so there is no problem installing it on most server sites. The database quick.cart is based on the system of text files and does not require SQL polysiloxane database instance, MySQL and PostgreSQL. Now if we talk of some of the main features of QuickCart, these are as follows: product management, management of pages and subpages, order management, supply management and payments, languages management, search projects, sending and printing orders, compliant with XHTML 1.1, in compliance with WAI. Paid addition script QuickCart.pro and QuickCart.ext allowed you to extend the possibilities of the store, for example, access to the gates of payment, that is payment by credit card, POL card, DotPay, PRZE, Lovey24. And systems, comments, banners, analysis of contracts, rebate schemes, additional presentations of selected products, and many others. QuickCart is based on the copyright system templates so that you can easily change the look of the store without interfering in the functional layer of the script. To change the graphic on the finished template, come down to losing a few files. Now, if we talk of some other details, the author is Open Solution, the hardware platform is website, and it supports PHP. The programming in which the QuickCart is being programmed is PHP. The first edition was launched about 11 years ago on September 30th, 2004, and the current stable release is 5.0, which was launched 4 years ago, that is February 28, 2012. And license, as we know, that is Creative Commons Attribution 2.5. Now, if you see the desktop, I have opened the official website that is called QuickCart.com, and you can find the all details of QuickCart over here. So you can find some features, some other partners, and even what are its pricings, features, contacts, and many more. So let us now deep dive into CentOS 7 so that I will be able to demonstrate how to install QuickCart on CentOS 7. So we have the virtual machine which is installed by CentOS 7, which is the fresh machine, and we are using VMware Workstation. The first thing is to log in into root. So let us unlock it and let us type the password. So you can see that there are the various steps, and all the steps which I am going to show you in this video will be available downstairs. So no need to worry about the steps. Okay. So now let us first of all install the EPL repository. The first step is yum install EPEL-release. So if you find that this is a collision with the process ID, so what you have to do is to kill the process ID, that is 13439. It's a bit obvious behavior of CentOS, so no need to worry. So let us type the command again. So now you can see that the command is executing very fine. So it's about a 14 KB of download, so let's press Y and press enter. And press Y and press enter for this fingerprint. So let's clear this, and now as you know that PHP is being used in order to write the QuickCart, so it is better to install that is Apache and PHP. So yum install httpd php and php-gd is very important. So let's paste it. So all these dependencies are required. So the total download size is 8.0, and it will be taking 28 MB to install. So after that, what we have to do is to start and enable the HTTP service. So if any file stands missing, no need to worry. CentOS will be downloading all the files and then it will be completing the installation. Sometimes some speed issue, sometimes the international connectivity issues could be there, so no need to worry. So if you follow steps, so there is no need to worry, it will be installed very beautifully and without any pain. So almost we are on the verge of download. So depending on your net connection speed, it will take less time, but CentOS is taking some more time. So no need to worry, we will be installing. Let's wait for 10 more seconds. Yes, so now you can see that everything has been downloaded, and now everything is getting installed and clean up. Okay, so it has been done. So now what we have to do is to start and enable HTTP service. So systemctl start httpd. Systemctl enable httpd. So now what we have to do is to download the QuickCart, which is the version 6.7, which is the latest version. So let us copy this command and let us paste it. So it will take some time in order to download the QuickCart. So after that, what we have to do is to extract and install. So let us make a directory into /var/html/www. Let's paste. And now what we have to do is to unzip the QuickCart over there. So let us copy this command. So all the commands will be available downstairs, so no need to worry. So it has been there. So now what we have to do is to change some ownerships and permissions. So let's copy paste this command. Let's clear. And now let us change the permission. Okay, so now I'll give this last command, that is ls-lzd and blah blah blah. So it has been confirmed, and now what we have to do is to type this command in order to enable disable, that is SE Linux. So what we have to do is to change the SE Linux enforcing to SE Linux disabled. So press I for the insert mode, go to the last and type disabled. So press escape, shift colon WQ, right, and quit. So now what we have to do is to type this command, that is set enforce is equal to 0. So now what we have to do is to create the virtual host. So before we create the virtual host, let us first of all take the IP address of this machine. So let us copy this first of all, and let's note down the IP address of this machine. That is 192.168.117.218. So now let us paste this file. And now what we have to add, this following line. Copy paste, insert and paste this. Press escape colon WQ. And now the last command that we have to do is to make one directory so that the configuration file can be there. And now what we have to do is to give this, and we have to type the following over here. So let's paste this. So just copy paste all this, which I will be giving you also. Copy, insert, and let's paste. Now what you have to do is to change the IP address over here. That is 192.168.117. Let's confirm the IP address again, so that we should make no mistake. 117.218.218. Okay, so now let's remove the spacings. So you can take any server name, or you can take anything over here. So let me give the server name, that is anandnayyar.com, and server alias again I give, that is anandnayyar.com. So let's remove this, the space. Okay, so press escape colon WQ. Now what you have to do is to restart the httpd, so that we should be rest assured that the Apache server is restarted. And now what you have to do is to type the IP address of the machine in the web browser. Okay. So IP address of this machine, that is 192.168.117.218. Now you can see that QuickCart is there. It has been properly installed. And now if you want to log in, you can even log in with these different things over there also. So our offer, rules and policies, contact us, company is there. So lots and lots of things are there. So in this video, I have demonstrated how to install QuickCart on CentOS 7. I hope you like this video. Do share with your friends. Thank you so much for watching.